One day there was a tree. He liked to eat Joseph. "Hello, can you please eat me?" "Good idea, I quite like eating Josephs." When Joseph got eaten, he was very lonely inside the tree's tummy.
"Oh, this is boring."
Until a candle came. What did the tree think about that, though?
"Oh, this is so..."
He blew up with a big explosion, smashing out the candle and Joseph. "Oh, I'm back." Joseph liked to say hello to the screen. "Hello." He had his candle right behind him. But when he looked behind him, dun dun dun, someone had stolen his candle. Then some angels came and they were like, "Ha ha, we have got your candle." And so Joseph went like, and the candle went like, and smashed everyone and squashed everyone.